David Luiz has flourished this season after being frozen out by former Blues boss Antonio Conte. However, Chelsea's policy to offer one-year contracts to the players over the age of 30 is considered a stumbling block to the new deal, as the Brazilian eyes a long-term contract with the club. David Luiz's contract expires next summer, and he would be able to discuss a free transfer to another club from January. Do you think Chelsea and David Luiz will reach an agreement over the new contract? Follow David Luiz on the OneFootball app to stay updated on his contract situation.